All right, well, here's your 1976 American Clipper. Eight cylinders, truck, gasoline engine. It's a motorhome, clean title. Dodge, odometer. As far as I was told, is not, only has 95,000 miles on it, not 195,000. Here's the interior. This is your master bed. Some storage up here. Your cupboards. They have a latch. You can pop them open, they don't close. Here's a bench seat. This here folds out and turns into a bed. Here's your dinner table. This turns into a bed by pushing the table down and the cushions fold over into a bed. The unit comes with this portable heater, storage closet, keep an extra battery in there. This cable goes up into the air conditioning unit, which does work. Here's the air conditioning unit. The air conditioning unit is a swamp cooler, which pumps water from the water tank up into the cooler, and then it spins and blows in the cold air. More storage. This is one of those like gas / electric fridges, which does work. I mean, if I was gonna live in here, I'd probably just replace that, but it does work. There's a mirror. Here's the bathroom. The water pump does work. It does have pretty good pressure. The one problem is down here, this little coupling right here leaks, so just need to replace this little coupling that joins the toilet and the sink cable. Quick fix. As you can see, this is cracked a little bit. Would be really easy to replace, just 6 screws, and you can put a little different sink. The septic does work, it doesn't leak. There's storage up here. Little fan for your poops don't stink up the whole place. Kitchen sink. I think the kitchen sink is good enough to keep. Gas stove. The unit comes with a solar panel with a working inverter. See, right now we're generating 14 volts. Battery in here. The entire unit is powered off of that power. You can see, I just turned the water pump on. You can check the holding tanks. So, you know, the lights do work off the solar panel, which is pretty awesome. Has decent tires. This is the outside. And now the cool thing about the American Clipper is the entire camper unit, this whole outside unit, you can see is one solid piece of United fiberglass. And that's something that's only on the American Clipper, and it makes it so you don't get roof leaks or the rusted side panels. Well, that's it.